Well, Malcolm Kelly has caught his last pass from Sam Bradford and played his final game at Owen Field. Today, the junior wide receiver announced he will bypass his senior year and enter the NFL draft. Kelly was the team's second leading receiver this season with 49 grabs, 821 yards, and 9 touchdowns. Kelly played very little in the Fiesta Bowl against West Virginia because of a strained hamstring, but his 21 career touchdown catches ranked second in school history, 9 behind Mark Clayton. Hello, sports fans. Kelly said he talked with his family and the OU coaches the last couple days and just felt this was the right way to go. All the NFL mock drafts I've seen lately have Kelly going in the first round. Some say as high as 15th to Buffalo. Rivals.com has him going 28th to Jacksonville. Here is what head coach Bob Stoops had to say about Kelly's decision. Quote, "We're excited for Malcolm and his family. He was an outstanding player in our program, and we appreciate all his efforts. We look forward to watching him in the NFL. Now, Kelly may not be the only Sooner to leave early for the league. Here's a list of some of the other guys thinking about making the jump. Reggie Smith, Curtis Lofton, Duke Robinson, and Phil Loadholt are all considering putting their names in the NFL draft. They must make a decision before January 15th.